early 70s, we met a really special person in our life that we did not know that we would go on this long ride with, and of music and entertainment. And he literally found us here in the desert when we were in our early teens. And Mr. Wally Roker right there, from the Heartbeats, by the way. And he helped get us and put us where we are today. We were in the 60 magazines back in the 70s. I'm not talking about Sammy G's jury back there.
Well, and speaking about Wally, Wally managed us in 1975, 76, 77, and 78.
He found me first.
In doing so, we had a long relationship and with him having us record some records.
Wally's here tonight with us, and we're going to dedicate this song to him. He was, he also was well known for putting the Shirelles. How many remember the Shirelles? Well, Wally is to thank for them. He's the one that put them out there and on the charts. And he said one time for us, and his lovely wife Marjorie sitting next to him, said, "We want you, Evaros, to do a release from the Shirelles." And it was Mama Said, that was our first airplay that went nationwide. Next one was Yaya, and Jerry's song that he wrote was called Going Back Home, was on the flip side. It hit number 8 on the top 100 charts in Buffalo, New York. And because of all that, we're thankful to be reunited with Mr. Wally Roker tonight again, and Marjorie. That has been such a part of our life. Wally had us record this song, and we'd like to dedicate it to him right now.
Oh,
to watch.
Do another one.
Yes.
So.